channel. Today you guys, we got some Jose. This one is called I have never reacted to this artist, you guys, new artist to the channel. This one is called Love. El Amor, Love. Let's get to you guys. Let me know down in the comments how you guys feel. Welcome to your girl's channel. Now today, you guys, we are going to break it down with the English translation, so we all won't be lost, but your girl will get the full reaction right now. First time ever. Let me know down in the comments how you guys feel about this artist. Sorry, trying to get my hair back. And we're gonna keep jamming them. Let's go.
El amor es una gota de agua en un cristal, es un paseo largo sin hablar, es una fruta para dos. El amor es un espacio donde no hay lugar para otra cosa que no sea amar. Es algo entre tú y yo. El amor es llorar cuando nos dice adiós. El amor es soñar oyendo una canción. El amor es besar poniendo el corazón. Es perdonarme tú y comprenderte yo. El amor es parar el tiempo en un reloj. Es buscar un lugar donde escuchar tu voz. El amor es crear un mundo entre los dos. Es perdonarme tú y comprenderte yo. El amor es una boca con sabor a miel, es una lluvia en el atardecer, es un paraguas para dos. El amor es un espacio donde no hay lugar para otra cosa que no sea amar. Es algo entre tú y yo. El amor es llorar cuando nos dice adiós. El amor es soñar.
Yes, I'm getting like a mystery music tone on this one. Love is a drop of water in a glass. It's a long walk without speaking. Oh, it's a fruit for two. Love is space where it's no place for other things. For other thing than not be love. It's between you and me. Love is a morn when it tells us goodbye. Love is a dream, hear a song. Love is putting the heart to pray. It's your forgive me and I understand you. Ooh. Love is to stop the time on a clock. It's to find a place where you hear your voice. Love is to create a world between the two. It's your forgive me and to understand you. Oh, this is love. This is a definition of love. This is the meaning of love. These are examples of love. This is the comparisons of love. And oh, yes, love is not supposed to hurt. Love is supposed to be pure and sweet and nice and genuine and dreamy, just on a different level than other people. A connection, an inner connection, spirit with just you two. Love could be powerful. But also, love could break you. I do believe love can break you. Well, the love that you thought was love, let's put it that way.
Oyendo una canción, el amor es besar poniendo el corazón. Es perdonarme tú y comprenderte yo. El amor es parar el tiempo en un reloj. Es buscar un lugar donde escuchar tu voz. El amor es crear un mundo entre. entre los dos es perdonarme tú.
They need a room.
Y comprenderte yo.
Oh, his boy. He had a dreamy, tender voice. It was just so, Love is a mouth with flavor, honey. It's the rain in the afternoon. It's an umbrella for two. Love is a space where it's no place for others than not to be loved. It's between you and me. Love is a morning. It tells us goodbye. Love is a dream. Hear a song. Love is putting the heart to pray. It's you forgive me and I to understand you. Love is to stop the time on a clock to find a place where to hear your voice. Love is to create a world between the two. It's forgive me and I understand you. So yeah, this is just expressing the meaning of and examples of love. The comparison of love and damn, definitely sounds nice. Nice and dreamy and like heavenly. I mean, he was strolling through the forest or the park with his dog. It was windy. It definitely gave me like a mystery music tone. You guys let me know how you guys feel about Jose down in the comments. And we're going to keep jamming this artist on this music journey. Definitely a nice one. Definitely a tender voice. Heavenly. And who doesn't want love to be explained? Growing up, I thought love was pain. I thought love was abuse. So it took me forever to know that love is not supposed to hurt. Love is not supposed to hurt. But when you have that inner spirit and you love yourself and you want somebody else to love you, you just gotta love yourself more. You guys let me know how you guys feel about Jose down in the comments. It's Ayla. We'll talk to you. Welcome, bienvenido, guys. Welcome to your girl's channel. And who wouldn't want Jose to sing this to him? Like, let's be sick. All the girls. Well, some of y'all guys too. Who wouldn't want him to sing this to us? Love. I bet his woman happy because he know what true love is. Yes, he do. This all this need to be in a dictionary of love. Let's go, you guys.